An eye in the sky has helped keep trains to Flemington running on schedule as Metro deals with its busiest day of the year. For the first time, a drone has been deployed to monitor the tracks for trespassers.
The drones will give us that ability to look down the lines. We've got a live feed straight from the drone into our control centre, and we're Vic Polo there with us.
Metro admits the drones would have been useful on Cup Day when protesters disrupted services.